I'd like a little respect.
Seems like these days the whole world's on fire. Things keep blowing the hell up. And while all those rubberneckers and looky-loos stand slack-jawed staring, the real men have the nuts to walk away. Yeah.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. They blow things up and then walk away. Who's got time to watch an explosion? There's cool guy errands that they have to walk to.